Bollywood star Ranbir Kapoor is all set for the release of the biggest movie of his career, but looks like the movie is already facing another legal trouble. Well, after the overflowing toilet scene put in the film in a fix with CBFC, a complaint has been filed against Ranbir Kapoor and Anushka Sharma for being derogatory towards sex workers. Yes, if you remember the trailer, Kapoor boasts about the long list of girls he slept with apart from prostitutes. According to a news channel, the complaint have approached National Commission of Women in this regards. They feel that the dialogue is derogatory towards sex workers. Also earlier, the scene where Sanjay is shown to be in a cell where the toilet is overflowing made news. According to reports, a complaint have been filed with CBFC against the much-anticipated film Sanju. In the complaint, filed by an activist, Prithvi Maske, he has raised an objection on the toilet leakage scene in the barrack of jail picturized in the movie.